What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we are back, and I'm currently just about to get into editing my video from yesterday, but I wanted to make these clips before I take my SD card to this camera so that I don't have to film them later. So guys, for today's video, a couple days ago, I think 3 or 4 days ago now, I used the GoPro and did some flips with it, and the footage turned out really cool, but on my laptop, it wanted to render for 3 hours, and I didn't want that, and honestly, I wouldn't be able to post the video on time if that happens. I decided to cut those clips out, but now this computer is able to run them because my other MacBook just wouldn't for some reason, but this one's working. So yeah, we're gonna use it, and it won't have to render any of the clips. So yeah, the clips are really cool. We're gonna make a video for today. Sorry if it's a bit of a shorter video, but I hope you guys do enjoy it still. And yeah, let's get right into the video. Alright guys, well I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, please drop a like on it. Make sure you comment down below what you thought of this video. Make sure you share this video with all your friends. Also guys, if you want me to do more videos like that with the GoPro, then I'll gladly do them because honestly it was a ton of fun and it turned out really cool. And yeah guys, subscribe if you're new. Make sure you smash that bell icon down below so you can get notified when I post new videos. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Ho, ho, ho.